Hello, and welcome to the third in a series of sessions, Adjusting to Retirement. In this session, I lay out my approach to understanding what is financially achievable when you retire. I discuss what incomes we have, what it costs to live in retirement, and what disposable income I am likely to have to use for the things that I want to do. So I've broken down my finances in the following manner: likely income, necessary expenditure, and casual expenditure. I hope you enjoy the next couple of videos.